somewhere for someone. It also has a lot of impact on fish and wildlife. And if we think of fish and wildlife as something that we want to see and take time and enhance the quality of our life and go up to a cabin and watch a loon or an eagle fly over, that's all quality of life. And I think it really takes away from our quality of life by not having that. So there's a couple things.
How about just